like punning thoughts. 6'2", so I'm too tall to ever come up short. I eat a rap on some savage shit, like eating candy without unwrapping it. I'm cannibalistic when on the track. You get attacked like foreign countries with resources that America needs. Insatiable, just like America's greed. It's my hunger for beef, so soul messiah, feed me like I'm Seymour. To not only bring heat, but write something deep like the seafloor. I am a human resource, a boss that's never been me. Watch your tone with me, I'm responsible for you getting paid. Panoramic peripheral view to see everything coming. Violence is certain like a bank heist that we have a running. I'm ready to pop off like a gun chamber with one in. If you don't stand for nothing, you gonna fall for something. Abundance of nothing with drug references and some cussing is where these rappers be at, so I counteract with some stuff. So let's take it to the streets, let's take it to the beats, let's take it to the ring, however you wanna compete. Don't take it to the guns, I'm dangerous with one. Pull out and aim it where your brain is, with a banging in the stun. Let's take it to the streets, let's take it to the beats, let's take it to the ring, however you wanna compete. Don't take it to the guns, I'm dangerous with one. Pull out and aim it where your brain is, with a banging in the stun. Yo, I'm lyrically gifted, language comprehension for Christmas without no itching or sniffling. It quickly became a sickness, no vaccination or inoculation for this affliction. The symptoms are vicious precision, using specific diction. Preferably, I would definitely rather just keep it peaceful instead of tapping your door with a 4-4 at your people, or coming round and running down on you and your people with a platoon of goons that do nothing but let the heat blow. Shooters like the three Curry guys, if we ride it, sure to die. We keep them